All right, John, as you just saw for John and for all of us, it is going to be a busy night.
So we have some advice for you to make sure this busy night doesn't turn into a dangerous one for you and your family.
As we've been in, you know, kind of the winter months, and we haven't had much, if any, thunderstorm activity, you know, up until this point.
But hold on to your hat. With damaging winds, downpours, and even the potential for tornadoes on tap, we could be in for a wild night. The National Weather Service's office at the Greenville-Spartanburg International Airport is busy. Meteorologist Tony Story says extra people were brought in to keep an eye on the storm.
We're putting our staff kind of into the highest gear mode for mid-afternoon.
When a storm hits, Story says it's important to review a safety plan. Also, watch for big puddles. Avoid driving through puddles that may be deeper than they look. And if a tornado warning is issued, go to a basement, or if you don't have one, an interior hallway.
It's also important to remember that damaging winds can really damage your car. So don't park your car under a tree. And if you can, park it in a garage or under a shelter.
Even if you don't have a, you know, perhaps a tornado, some of the damaging winds that occur and are associated with some thunderstorms can produce a considerable amount of damage.
But can a storm do any good? The upstate remains under drought conditions, and we could use the rain. But Story says it will not be enough.
It's not going to put a dent in the longer-term conditions. It's something you're usually slow to get into and also slow to come out of.
And as we just heard from John moments ago, a tornado warning has now been issued for northern Greenville County and west central Spartanburg County. Of course, the folks in those areas do definitely want to seek shelter at this time. And even though we are talking about spring-like storms on this last day of February, it is not unheard of to see snow in the month of March. In fact, according to the National Weather Service, the average snowfall in this area for the month of March is 9/10 of an inch.